Hey everyone, we're here on Cyrene, and so I thought we would do the Imperium challenge, Codex, I guess it's called now. But because we started Zorra's epic whatever challenge, we also have this kill 1,000 Imperiums. So I figured it'd be nice to kind of double dip. We'll push this forward a little bit. Maybe we'll get a little bit of Codex points. And I've got weapons off these guys that were reasonable to use on mid-level stuff like the Tide Claws and whatnot. And so maybe we can get lucky and get some of that too. I don't really like taking on the vets, but we didn't really have much choice. Ooh, and that's why they hurt. We'll be having to stop to heal partway through this fight, I'm sure. Yep, right there. Oh, I wasn't fast enough. They got a reasonable aggro range there. I kind of want him out of the water. I don't want him to despawn or whatever. I've had mobs do that before. I don't know if that one would, but I don't want to risk it. So we're going to try and avoid those level 29s. I mean, they give a reasonable amount of codex, but not really where we're trying to go with that. We're gonna scoot back just a hair since that other one ran off on us. Jesus, he peep, man. So they critical fairly often, it looks like. There we go. Oh, speaking of guns, we got one right there. That was a nice little global too. 66, 67 pad. Let's take a look at this gun we got though. What did we get? Where is it? Nope. Ah, this one. 36 damage per second, so not amazing, but not bad for sure. Reasonable efficiency. Yeah, we might be using that on Tide Claws or something. Not 100% sure what we're going to kill with that, but that is going to get used up for sure. Oh, I said no vents, and then I go and pull one, huh? Well, we'll just have to heal early, I guess. And hope he doesn't land big hits. Oh, I don't know what a broken fire starter is used for. Yeah, it's level 29. We're gonna try and skip that. We're just gonna pull this 24 and down the beach. Yeah, we're gonna skip the vet this time. So I don't really have the right armor or the right plates for these guys. But we're gonna just kinda push through anyway. And get a few kills. We're not gonna go the full 900 or whatever. But we'll push through and we'll get some of them. This will be one of those ones we inch through, not ones we sprint through. Well, that's the second broken fire starter I've gotten. So I assume those are used in crafting or something. I really kind of wanted a scout, but I don't want to jump in on this guy's stuff. Is there one on the, can I get the one on that edge? You know what, I'm going to pull that one. What's up this way? I saw red dots. Okay, those are not what we want. And neither are those. Okay, so this is a real small section that has what we're after. Yeah, we definitely prefer these little scouts over those other ones. Was a nice little one. Yeah, we're definitely going to try and pull the this side of the scouts. Let him have that side. Because they're way easier. We don't have to stop and heal so much. This is definitely a better deal. Not to negate that global we got with the pistol. But I think this is going to work out a little better for us in the long run. All right, we're gonna scoot back. Heal up real fast. So we're getting about 1% a kill, it looks like, on the codex. And we're only rank 3, so this particular codex is going to take us an extremely long time to work through. But the scouts are definitely the way to go for this skilled messenger quest, I think. Unless there's a lower level one with less hit points that still counts. I haven't found it yet, though. We're gonna circle out because we're not actually trying to. Take him head on like that. We definitely don't want to take those on at close range right out the gate. Although, I may want to get in close range like this so they'll start using their melee attacks. Because my evader level is 10 levels higher than my dodger. So that might be an actual viable strategy for me, just because of the difference in my defensive capabilities.
a nice little hit.
Well, that critical really did me in there. That's a bummer. We'll have to teleport back or something, I suppose. We teleporting or we flying? We're just gonna fly back. I suppose I should heal first too. Ooh, those look much higher level than what I want to deal with. Well, at least he didn't get much of a chance to heal up. Well, despite that death, we're about halfway through this Codex rank, so that's a definitely a big perk. The skills on mobs of this caliber are definitely much better than the lower level mobs we've been hunting for the rest of the week here. Ooh, that kind of stung. Started out the fight with a critical against me. All right, let's kill a few more. I want to get to 150 kills. That'll give us about two-thirds of the way to the next codex, I think. All right, that puts us 150 kills into the skilled messenger, and we're around two-thirds of the way to the next codex. Gonna call that for our Imperium hunt for today. Hope everyone's having an amazing day. Stay epic.